Yeah, play mass totem because mass totem do what totem does. And my idea at this point was to throw bodies into this gate until this gate fall. Yeah, honestly, idea of throwing bodies until this gate get defeat were kind of extreme. Honestly, I wanna like try. Wait, I need control with them. As for my character, I don't think I need to like do anything spectacular. More totems. Please. I need to heal up area. Yeah. Idea is to hold position with like control totem, control totem, control totem. Hold. Red Dead. Yeah, I cannot normally destroy them. Blessing, I need blessing. I need to send fighters. Can I use this? No, I cannot use blessing. I need to keep healing myself. I'm standing strong. Okay, I murdered few of them, but not near enough to like possess any threat. I don't know if this is an ouch to like. Now. Heal. Yeah, I'm afraid I'm too big chicken. I will chicken out from this. Did I get to heal Aura? Aura healing, yes. I'm sorry, some idiots don't know why they did this. Basically. Okay, how much we killed? Not money. What a fucking moron, really. No. I'm not sure if this is the best grade. I see Red Dead going. Master of Fire. Okay, Master of Fire is good. For this, I would say it's irrelevant because honestly, no matter what they send, it's nothing compared to these Red Deads and Devourers. I will try to send these guys here so they could like build turrets. Yeah, they will basically endlessly send demons. Run. We can throw her thorns. Heal. Why is my character unable to move? Okay. No wait, by not buying them, we can save for turret. Please. You don't know. Enemies beware. Stay with me, man. The lines must hold. Oh, please.
Yes, forward.
Run. Yes, we saved for one turret. Oh wait, I just realized my character is wounded. Hold. Okay, if the hits land on me, yeah, they basically send endless waves of demons, extremely a lot of XP. And I was holding them down with army of totems. Yeah, we are waiting for Lenya to build one more of this. 10 more. Annoying as hell, honestly. Yeah, this is how long you wait for 10 Lenya, and it's not like I don't have fucking production. There is production. They wait for this tree to regenerate. There is production. Oh fuck. I cannot heal him. Okay, I barely healed that. Yeah, so ready and aim. Understood. Very well. Ignore everything.
Yes. Here, follow me. For freedom.
We will try to stop Master of Fire and concentrate some damage on me. Yeah, they probably will launch a lot of spells at this solo fighter. Rolling. Okay, mass spearman. Spearmans are cheap. This is the only way we build them. We will stop. Like, only like 3 hits landed there. Hero monument. Great job. Yeah, stand back. We are doing a lot of good work here, but I doubt I am capable of winning this. Look, there are some treasures. Okay, maybe they had like, you know, maybe they expected someone to get back there. I don't know, it's definitely too hard for anybody to rationally win. Honestly, these turrets are great. Sorry for this. We can build hunting lodge just to build. I have max food in this location, possibly. Hunting lodge, woodcutter, stone cutter, mace carver. Okay, I'm solo holding this everything. I understand. Honestly, these turrets. These turrets. I underestimated that. You just need few units to hold with even fewer turrets. It's an ambush. We're under attack. Okay, so we can summon. The summon is extremely weak, but at least it's additional unit. Yeah, we need to do something with this Masters of Zarah. They're really way too strong. Red Death way too strong and Devour way too strong. Okay, my idea is that
on my command, let's go.
If we move these people,
yes, forwards.
All of them move, for example, there. We will be able to take this tree. Okay, this is very thin still. Really, I need to heal you? It's kind of strange. Yeah, one of the good ideas is to install this turret. Holy shit, turrets are resist spells. Turrets resist these stupid spells of destruction. Yeah, fireball? I don't think so. Normally when I had army of totem here, and they never resisted this spells. Fighter. Anywhere in range, please. Honestly, this is not even close, but at this point I cannot complain. Yeah, let's move past the barrier of turrets. Oh, this is undead goblin I summon. Yes, now. Yes, away quickly now. Oh yes, lesser demons, more. No, we don't deal damage with this. I wish to have thinner turrets so I could throw more of them densely. Okay, we need to build like stone cutter to have thrower on the thrower. Oh, this sounds like unit I need. Stone cutter, I assume it's made to get more stone. Thrower and Devastator, we will use this unit, maybe. And we also need to identify life. Honestly, nothing here is like spectacularly resistance to fire. Honestly, they have very high resistance to fire. We have upgraded Smasher. Ten more, oh for fuck's sake. Ten more. Annoying. I wanna throw one here. Spearman, yeah, this Spearman is manly. Honestly, this fire link is so dead. too far. Oh, come on, I'm close, probably. Enemies are too close, but that never works like that. Okay, I wanna send every single possible unit that could interrupt. Bad placement would not complete trash. Honestly, this deals so much damage for a simple unit. Thunderstrike, Thrower, Devastator. Save Thunderstrike effect on his weapon that can cause additional damage to enemies. Honestly, sounds good. Hall of Fire, Thrower, Basher, Chestnut. I think Thrower is better.
Say so. What happened? Whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Too far, too close, too useless. I don't know, this feels like very provocative. Honestly? If I could build this turret, would it be easier or harder to hold down it in here? Build, please. Okay, this is builded. We lost only one build there.
I am ready. Enemies beware. We're under attack.
Build fast, build fast, build fast, build fast.
Yes. destiny awaits. To adventure.
Okay, I have a mistress of Zara very close to me. Yes, I got one. I got one of these fucking harpies. Yes, okay. Honestly, I have no idea if I can do this. This is kind of extreme at this point, I mean. Soon. Retreat. Hold position and wait for orders. They cannot, harvest anything from here. We should go back. My bad. I tried to click here. Honestly, oh no, oh no.
The lines must hold.
Can I run? Yes, I can run. Easy.
Enemies beware. We're under attack.
Honestly, this is absolutely insane. Like, we will push. Okay, this is too brave. I really like this, but too far. Oh no. More Spearman cannon meat. More Devastator AOE. Oh, I see, okay.
The room calls. On my way.
Yeah, it would be absolutely poggers if I could feed this.
Stay with me, man.
Okay, this is not trash. This is not good placement, but at this point we will kind of take everything. Get ready to push. Okay. We don't have enough chlenia to build another. Okay, there is Devour and Red Dead and other squad of Happy Team enemy. Oh wait, they are getting back. Can we feed another? Oh fuck no. Yes. Okay. I mean, I had a green building symbol, and at my level of being desperate, wait, they really hit my fire turrets. Oh man.
Let's go.
Okay, let's conquer. Wait, we don't have wood? That's new. Oh yeah, wood is feet on the map, I forgot. Yeah, we still not have any wood on the map. Yeah, that's absolutely possible scenario. Nobody?
It's an ambush. Stay with me, man.
I need to bless myself. This might be like
on my command, quickly now.
Lesser demon, quickly. Lesser demon. Run. Run. I don't know, this feels extremely impossible to put fire starters here. Like I didn't try that before because it seems ultra impossible. We need to sacrifice meat. Okay, so
enemies beware.
Make them go away.
We killed few of this Mistress of Zarah, which is already quite big achievement. We need some woodcutters. That's honestly not a dumb idea to make woodcutters here. I need to save myself. This is Red Dead. I need this Red Dead to be like in range. I need to heal myself. Fuck. Oh no, that was Mistress of Zarah. Okay. We have her. I'm not sure if I am capable of surviving this. Die, fucker. Yes. Only one of incapable of surviving this are you. Honestly, it was extreme chad. We run. I just wanted to trigger some spells. Yeah, I don't give a shit. Have fun dying. Some of them should maybe reset aggro and go again. Okay, never mind. We get a lot of spells level 7. Aura healing, area healing, aura healing. Flexibility. Boons.
The lines must hold. We're under attack.
Honestly, this is so much XP. Master of Friar.
Rune Warriors, stand by me.
Yeah, we're kind of missing turret spots. I need to run.
The lines must hold.
Red Dead, run away again. I'm not sure if I obtain any real XP here. So far with that invasion, but these last demons are just too tanky.
Ready and able. Yes.
I have ice shield. I must run, I'm sorry. I must run. Can I like bless myself? Blessing? War's Berserk?
Enemies
Okay, I need to run. I killed another Zarah Gir. Yeah, for people who think I stand in one place, I'm moving forward, just extremely slowly. I didn't throw demons level 25 against me, okay?
Enemies beware.
Yeah, sure, throw whatever you have. I don't care.
It's an ambush.
Yeah, nice spells you got there, bro. Honestly, let me heal myself. Okay, so... I need better Great and Healing. This is level 6, this is level 6.
Enemies beware. Enemies beware.
This heals me much more. For only 2 mana more. Okay, we could create another suicide push. This is my character. Did we? I need heal. Okay, we need heroes, not just guys. Fuck no, they cost too much wood. This guy costs stone, why I don't have stone? What the fuck?
Here. Now.
Okay, so far my only resource that I have in decent quantity is iron. This is problematic. Okay, where are all people?
I shall not fail. Forwards.
Honestly, I cannot believe. Wait. Wait, you are useful. Your bow deal a lot of damage. Go. Maybe I should be throwing Aura of Speed. Gate. Why this demon gate is still fucking holding itself somehow?
Not your servant, yes. Send them to the river of Summerstone. We must drive them back. We'll be done.
Okay, Warlock, you summon. Warlock, you aura. And hold. Oh no. Okay, tell me if Stonecutter. No, Stonecutter is just building. I hope it will increase production of stone for some reasons. Honestly, I could use some, you know, automatic building that forever build. This is so much XP. Yeah, this gate is also almost over. There is no other way to like destroy them, so we can potentially save an Ouchlenia to build a lot of totems. Naturally, it takes time. But hey, we can at least build throwers. Okay, these are woodcutters. Hunters, yeah, we don't have anything else now. Honestly, this is so extreme. What if I would solo push? This guy, speed.
Right away.
Solo push. Solo push, solo push, solo push, solo push. I mean, I feel like by sending two mana units, honestly, solo push, he works. For some reason he works better than army. Please, no, I wanna serve this woman. No. Later.
Enemies beware.
Felopus. Amazing work.
Understood.
Where do you stand? Okay, he's going. Soon. It feels bad sacrificing them for few HP on the gate, but with my current disadvantages, that's the best strategy I can go with. I mean, I literally using this strategy because it works. Well, once we push the gate, we will be able to like push forward with expanding.
It's an ambush. They're everywhere. On my way. Right away. Understood. Yes.
Honestly, great. Solo push. I was greedy, but it was worth it because I greeded it. I mean, it's move forward, okay? It's just bad direction. I'm sorry, I didn't know you have damage recently, like... Okay.
Enemies beware.
Solopus.
We're under attack.
Enemies in the
ground. Yeah, I have no idea why this fire elemental attacks buildings. But anyway, Solopus. More. More. Solo push. See you, fuckers. Greed.
Understood.
Nice spawn point you got there, bitches. That was amazing work.
I shall not fail.
Okay.
I am ready. To adventure. Follow me. Now. Stay with me, men. Now. Let's go. Forwards. Follow me. Quickly now. Now. Let's go.
Okay, I need to stop being cameraman. I mean, I still wanna be Aura of Speedman. Can we murder before? Honestly, we can murder this. Grab that. Murder. 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 Stop being aura boy, that's useless for mana. I need work fight. Push! We will melt them. Someday. Melt! Devour. Please, where is my character? Give me access to this devour. Yes, I land hit on this. Melt. Red Dead. Focus the war. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. Heal. 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 Die. Melt. Melt. Motherfuckers. Heal. Heal, please. Thrower. Thrower works. Melt fucker. Oh, that was so good. We save, definitely. We definitely save. That was so much fucking progress. Holy hell. thrower. Not gonna lie, Spearman is just cannon fodder, but thrower is absolute god unit. Hey, enemies. Did you notice something in your spawn ratio? What a sad news. Yep. Honestly, this veterans. I also count as veteran, even if you just got there. Oh, that was fantastic. Honestly, it's so extremely freaking hard to normally do anything here. You think these two people that I sent to build this building will do anything? Yes. I'm lacking one worker. Idea is to have at least two turrets close to each other. And mass spearmen. I can't believe we melted that army. I will go take my chest. Honestly. Talia, wanna go with me? We might destroy solo. Greed. There is nobody. At this point, there is nobody here. I know I'm going with my main character, but...
Enemies beware.
I at least deal a lot of damage.
Stay with me, man.
Nice spawn. Fuck! I didn't expect the demons to...
Stay with me, man.
Okay, my idea is that here I will be safe. Is very big word. Well, safe is extremely big word, but good luck spawning, fuckers. Nobody will spawn now. This is just a matter of time. I don't want my progress to get ruined. Look at this. You know how hard it is to fucking get that max XP in that map? That was so much worth it. Totem. This is last push. Thrower. We are ready. Fucking losers. Nice army you got there. Piece of shit.
At your command, on my way.
Okay, go here and hold. These five people is their entire army. Loud trouble. Yeah, this is all they have left. and most of them are basic fire spitters. Maybe one drummer. Honestly, with all of this in mind, I would literally order push. Okay, let's go. Full focus this guy. Honestly, any kill right now is valuable. This devour dies. Spearman, what are you doing? This is no place for cowards. We are victorious. Melt, motherfucker, melt. Fuck, I'm too much burning. Please heal. Please! I should load. I know it's kind of dumb, but... load on this. It was when it was almost over, almost. Mass totem. Deeper. We need to collect them deeper, we need to collect them faster. More dense. We need to open bot aura, we need to have summon ready. More throwers.
Hmm.
And I need to be Aura Boy before the attack, not after we already don't have anything more. Yeah, that was very pog. Hold. Honestly, this is way too good. Everyone? Fuck everyone. Okay. Everyone was not my intention. But honestly, we can use it to advantage.
The lines must hold. We're under attack.
I need to heal myself. But yeah, outside of healing,
the lines must hold.
That was control move. Much better. Fucking demons. More like trash. Everything will die. Burn them. Wanna leave, Devourer? I don't think so. Murder. Everything is cleared. Everything is killed. Yes. Okay. Current idea. Stop being Aura Boy. Let me go, fuckers. I mean, my own units should not collide themselves, maybe. Well, okay, that would be too easy, probably. But that would be also pleasant. Or at least heroes should not collide with units. I mean, my units, only my enemy units could collide. Yeah, that should be, like, fair. Anyway. Gear will be safe at home. We did extremely good job. Almost level 23. That was insane. As for XP, it was okay XP, it wasn't like glorious XP. Where do I go? Where is that stupid portal? Here. That woman that was with me, where she is? Where is that hero? Here, okay. Quest updated. I need experience points. Do I have coin? Okay. Yeah, I can I probably always had this key to open this chestos. Okay, the drop level 7 items. I need level 5. Dispel black aura, but it's not aura. That gear like go through portal, right? Okay, I will save there. It was fantastic work. And thanks for watching.